the Jacobs installation. 3 hours after colonial evacuation.
Your tenure as colonial magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, man. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet. And so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
Retrieve the data disks from the network. Rain and subscribe. This is the first micromanagement mission. Nothing in here.
Oh yeah. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
Yeah.
This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Right on.
What's that at first?
Oh, yeah.
Of the campaign missions from Red Alert, where you have to infiltrate the compounds and facilities and the like. You can take on my elite troop.
Sounds fun.
That's what we want, the Goliath. Ah, right, so that was a way to avoid all them. I said vultures aren't on much cop. You know it. Sunny Jim. Ghost. This is what I'm looking for.
Hey, we found
Kaboom. Once again. Oh, we didn't see the bit with the Zerg come up. Never mind.